Good day, everyone. Today is Monday, July 4, 2022. Please sing with me, God Will Make a Way. God will make a way when there seems to be no way. Our gospel for today is taken from the book of Matthew, chapter 9, verses 18 to 26. At that time, while Jesus was speaking, behold, a ruler came in and knelt before him, saying, "My daughter has just died, but come and lay your hand on her, and she will live." And Jesus rose and followed him with his disciples. And behold, a woman who had suffered from a hemorrhage for 12 years came up behind him, and touched the fringe of his garment, for she said to herself, "If I only touch his garment, I shall be made well." Jesus turned, and seeing her, he said, "Take heart, daughter, your faith has made you well." And instantly the woman was made well. And when Jesus came to the ruler's house and saw the flute players and the crowd making a tumult, he said, "Depart, for the girl is not dead, but sleeping." And they laughed at him. But when the crowd had been put outside, he went in and took her by the hand. And the girl arose, and the report of this went through all that district. This is the gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, O Lord Jesus Christ. Gospel reflection: the healing of the daughter of the Jewish official and the women who suffered from severe hemorrhage is a clear demonstration of the power of God at work through the healing ministry of Jesus. Through the Paschal mystery, Jesus has won victory over sin and every form of evil, including sickness. But for us to be healed, we need faith. Faith in Christ disposes us to his healing power and grace. The people of Israel also needed faith in order to make possible the miracle of a renewed covenant with Yahweh after a long period of exile and strained relationship with him. Amen. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Father in heaven, we thank you for the work you are doing. We thank you for working through people of all kinds and of all vocations, and through the many hearts that know your goodness. We thank you for the great work led by the Lord Jesus, who will overcome the world with patience and with gentleness. He will overcome the world, opening the door wide for all, including the poorest of the poor, to come to you, their Father in heaven. Grant that we, the light we have been given, we may remain firm and true. Do not let us come into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours forever. For all of this, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless everyone, and thank you.